Hello YouTube fans, I'm Javier Cordero and this is Diaz Moya Perez, and today we're submitting this video as a YouTube response to the
Mythbusters.
Oh yeah, Mythbusters, that's my favorite show.
Mythbusters request from users that, you know, they give an opportunity to users, they can send
submit
videos,
their videos about their myths and stuff like that. So here is our myth. According to this newspaper, my country's newspaper is in Spanish, of course.
Yes, we're from Puerto Rico, by the way.
Puerto Rico, yeah. Hello,
everyone!
Okay, well, according to this myth, it's the fault of the little animals. It refers to bugs, insects.
Yes.
It's their fault of the fact that the cost of energy
is
in
raising.
Our country is raising so high.
Resuming everything, we just wanted to give this myth to Mythbusters and see if they can fix this or by any way, you know,
prove if this is possible or not.
Yeah.
Because according to the newspaper, there's this guy who is the leader of the Authority of Electric Energy of my country, and he said on the radio that it's the fault of these little insects that the costs are going so high in specific places of the, across the country, we could say.
Cada vez que un animalito se electrocuta, se da un cantazo corriente, una corriente cortocircuito, pues el contador mide más.
This is practically impossible, but we're submitting this to you because is it possible that so many little insects get through the tube that connects the
and get electrocuted
and by that way
doing a shortcut or something.
Shortcut. Here is a copy of the newspaper. It's in Spanish, as you can see.
I'm gonna get closer to the camera so you can see it. It's in Spanish, and
I'm going to do this video so you don't have to see it like that. You just see a.
We're gonna take
copy.
Some photos too. We're gonna take some photos to improve. We're gonna send it to your.
I noticed there was this big blank space while we were showing the newspaper, and I decided to fill it with other ideas for the Mythbusters show, so here it goes. This one I got from the cartoons. Is it true that if you bake cookies with cement instead of flour, they will be hard enough to break your teeth? That will be pretty funny. Okay, next one is this. It is possible to see through a hacked computer without a camera connected to it. That'll be more like to see through it using some kind of ecosystem like a stone or but more actually like seeing through some frequency generated by the computer using some kind of device on it, like the monitor or the Wi-Fi signal generator to connect to the internet or something like that. Now, speaking of internet, if you connect a Wi-Fi signal capturing device, not like the one included in your laptop, but like the one you just bought at the store, if you connect it to the dish antenna on top of your house, will it get more signal than ever possible? I think these are all the myths we have for now. If we get ideas for new ones, we'll send it to you, and yes, we're gonna send you not just the scanned copy you just watch on the screen, but we are planning to send you an email with the original scanned copy of the newspaper.
We'll be very grateful that you help us.
Yeah.
And thanks for all. Thanks if you bring us any help. And this is a bye
from Puerto Rico to the world. See you later, man.
Bye.
Bye.